Greetings everyone, and happy holidays. During this time, many people like to make small ornaments or gifts for their friends and families to celebrate the holidays. A Christmas tree is a popular item. Vectric was kind enough to generate vectors for us to create a nice slotted tree. I'd like to use that same concept and just expand upon it a bit. These are the original vectors from Vectric. I've copied those to a new layer, and I've added a third panel. I've also adjusted the length of the slots so that they can interlock correctly. Here's one trick that needs to be followed. Panel one, the top slot, the bottom section of the top slot, matches the slot on panel three. Back to panel one, the bottom slot matches panel two slot. So when they line up and interlock, it's a nice tight fit. The other thing to realize is that the thickness, the width of your slot, needs to be adjusted. If we look at the placement of our parts of the Christmas tree, you can see in this design, we have three pieces. Number one, piece number two, piece number three. We need to find the angle of this section. Using the dimension tools within the software, we can see that it's 30 degrees. In order to figure out how thick the slot should be so that these three pieces fit together nicely, it's the cosine of the angle. We know it's going to be 30 degrees, so the cosine is 0.866. Using that number and multiplied by the material thickness, which in my case is a 0.25 inch thick material, multiply that number by 2 gives us the dimension of the thickness of the slot. Just a note of warning, as most materials are not a consistent thickness, it may be helpful to add about 10% more to the width of the slot than what the formula gives you. I've adjusted it appropriately, moved them closer together to save some space, added fillets so that it's a nice fit, and then went over and created the toolpaths for the stars, which was a pocket, and one was a cutout, a profile. And we preview those toolpaths. And now it's ready for finishing and assembly. Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this video. I'd like to thank Vectric for the original vectors that we then used to create a three-slotted Christmas tree. We'd also like to wish you all the best the world has to offer in the upcoming year. Enjoy.